from here again, dito tayo sa Riga, going to Mall of the Emirates, number 32. So from 17 lang, to 32, dyan lang ang pupunta natin. And again, dito tayo ng platform. Platform 2. Grabe. Baby, you're excited.
Hmm?
Excited ka na?
Kasi meron na akong pera.
So, nawala na, ang tok mo?
Masakit pa rin yung kusong ko, pero papay lang kasi makukuha ko na yung pera ko.
So guys, she's very happy now. She's very excited. So, mag-aantay lang tayo ng, ano, ng metro. Yan, itong platform na to going to, ano eh, going to Rashidiya.
Sino bang hindi mukhang pera, babe?
Wala. Everybody.
After 5 minutes.
After 5 minutes pa daw yung next train. And it's gonna be a long, long ride. Because from 17 to 32, it would take time. The expected time that we're supposed to meet Miss Hitanshi is supposed to be 2:30. She clearly told me yesterday that like around 1 to 2 o'clock is their lunch time. I told her that I'm gonna meet her around 11 or 12, but she said she's not available. So she told me, if you will come, come like around 2:30 to 3 o'clock. But then we woke up very late because, as I told you, we just came from our night shift. So we have to take a rest a little bit, although I couldn't really sleep at all out of an excitement because it's my first time to really win something like a lottery, something like a contest. It's my first time to win. How much more if we have won the 100,000 dirhams or the 1 million? By the way, congratulations to the Filipina who won the 1 million dirhams. I hope you're gonna use that money. Put that one into an investment. Grow your money wisely. And yeah. So ngayon, 5,000 lang muna kami ni Joy. 5,000 each. And what you're gonna do with the money?
I'm going to spend it for investment.
So which investment?
I'm gonna put them in some of my money. The stock market. Ano kasi yung ano, basically, magdito ba yun?
Okay, so you'll put the, you put some of your money to the stock market. Which company? Alay, guys, nag-hype na siya. Nag-hype na siya. She will put some of her winnings sa investment niya. And she said particularly in the stock market. Darating na yung train namin. Ayan. What it says. Sinarabi. Ayan, dumating na.
A few moments later.
So we just got here in the Mall of the Emirates metro station. Actually, hindi namin alam. And by the way, for your information, or if in the future you want to claim your prize in Al Ansari Exchange, their head office is located in Al Barsha, beside the Mall of the Emirates. So we still have to find. So, babe, are you not feeling well? Huh? Sakit ng puso mo.
Hindi lang talaga dahil sa pera, hindi ako pupunta lalo.
We're almost there. Pero si Joy wala pa rin sa mood. See? Makikita mo na parang galit. Wala sa mood. Yan. Anyway, babe, we're almost there. Al Ansari building right now. Oh, Al Ansari building.
Yeah. That's the Al Ansari Exchange logo.
My heart is pumping right now. Tuk-duk, tuk-duk, I don't know. Maybe I'm very excited.
May picture-picture pa yun, nakakabanas?
Yeah, they prepared everything actually.
One for a friend.
Al Ansari Business Center is here. Yan na po yung Al Ansari Business Center. Yan yung pupunta natin. Diyan tayo mag-claim ng pera. 5,000 dirhams, 10,000 dirhams total. Whew! for the first time. Thank you, Lord. Hindi man namin nakuha yung 100,000. Hindi man namin nakuha yung 1 million dirhams. But at least may blessing tayong matatanggap, right? Correct?
Susunod na yung
50 million, hopefully. 50 million dirhams. Makukuha namin 50 million. Ang dami natin matutulungan yan, right? Al Ansari Business Center. So sa mga kumukuha ng 1 million dyan, sa mga kumukuha ng 100,000 dyan, it is where they will collect their prizes. Okay, now it's still red light, red light, red light, red light. Cannot cross. Ayan, oh. Al Ansari Business Center. Kita niya yan, guys. Ito yung buong building niya. Ayan. Okay, so finally, I've met Miss Hitanchi already. And the other guys here. This is Miss Hitanchi. She's been following up with me for 1 week already regarding the price. And we are in the branch. I don't know if it's allowed here. It's one of the marketing department also. Will give me the price. Kind of shaking and nervous at the same time.
Thank you.
So I just received my 5,000. Thank you so much. It's a blessing. I'll plane it now. Yeah. So that's good to go.
Plane?
Yeah.
Oh,
sure. Hi. Won the prize.
Yeah?
I think no need for them to see. So
yeah,
yeah,
only cash.
Info din yun. Tapos ganyan, straight. Yeah, okay. Thank you. Yeah. Kaya.
He's posing.
Kasi gamit pa natin yung background. Sabihin kami ng Dennis. Yun ang ano namin kasi sa government.
Wait, paano mo na ako?
Jojo.
Oh, what?
Sa picture.
Again, yung walang mask, huwag ka layo. Without me. Okay lang? Yan. Sige, yan. Ay. Okay, then relax. Smile. Okay po. Then,
yes! Alansari.
Thank you so much, Alansari.
Hitanchi and Ranjit, right?
Yeah.
Bro, can you invite our everybody, OFWs, how to use the app and how I win the prize?
What Gabriel and his friend has done is, Gabriel was a customer of Alansari Exchange. He referred his friend and both of them have won 5,000 each. So now it's your time. We have promotions going on every month. This month also, if you refer your friend, you will win 10,000 each. So guys, please do participate. And the mega prize is 200,000.
All right.
Up to 200,000. So please participate and have fun.
So guys, ayun, na-receive na po namin yung 10,000 dirhams ni Joy. We were actually still, you know, kinakabahan. I'm still overwhelmed everybody's looking at us while taking the pictures. I hope all the pictures is good. Miss Itanshi and Ranjit was very welcoming to us. Thank you so much. I am inviting everyone to use the app of Alansari, aside from it's very convenient.
Ang galing mo, Beno.
Aside from
it. Naano mo talaga na i-refer ganyan-ganyan.
Correct, yeah. You know, aside from
you. Minsan talaga.
Minsan what?
Minsan talaga. Hitting two birds in one, ano no? Stone, no?
Yeah. Guys, if you have a girlfriend.
Kasi.
If you have a girlfriend.
Bonus na lang na mabuhay.
What's the use of your girlfriend if you will not, you know, if you will not utilize the promotions available in Dubai. Let's say, yeah, refer a friend. Pag may refer a friend, first and foremost, uunahin mo yung girlfriend mo, di ba? Mm-hmm. Para kung manalo ka, mananalo din siya. Same what happened to us.
Wow.
Correct?
So brainy, no? Brainy ka talaga, Beno?
Since you already have your money, since you have 5,000 dirhams, you've claimed the prize from Alansari.
Yay!
What are you gonna... I did that. What is the first thing that you're gonna do?
Yay!
What is the first thing that you're gonna do? What the first thing you're gonna do? I hope it was 100,000.
Hey,
I hope it was
no, parang
1 million dirhams.
Wag ka na,
but
oy,
still,
find 5,000.
Correct,
somewhere.
correct. Malaki na din yung 5,000 dirhams.
Anywhere parang.
Pambayad na yun ng mga credit cards, ng mga loans and everything if you have. Due to the current situation, you know, it's not easy to go outside and look for the Alansari. Although Alansari branch, Alansari exchange branch are everywhere. They are scattered everywhere in Dubai. But due to the current situation, sometimes we cannot go out. Due to the weather also, we cannot go out immediately. So, you have your mobile phones. Why not utilize your mobile phones? Download the app. If you want, you can use my lucky referral code. Use it. Maybe next month we could win the 20,000 dirhams each. I mean the 10,000 dirhams each. Why not? You know, it's a matter of chances. I only send 100 dirhams to my bank account. I refer Joy only, and suddenly, boom! Actually, this is the first time she used. Yes, she's right. This is the first time she used Alansari because I told her use the app since they have a good promotion this month. Use the app.
Normally, kasi.
And it would only take like 15 seconds. It will directly be sent to your bank. It's real time, guys.
Actually, at first, hindi talaga ako naniniwala na totoo ba yung Alansari. Kasi parang hindi siya, ano, hindi ko siya ma-feature na totoo ganyan kasi wala pang mga kakilalang nananalo. But after dun sa call na tinawagan, ah, guys, congratulations, you won this refer a friend, bloop, chachurorot. Dun lang na alarm na, ay, totoo pala to. No? Mm.
Then actually at first, as I told from the previous video, I actually I don't believe because I have received a lot of a number of calls.
Cheers.
Yeah.
Can I have a photo?
Photo to me?
Yeah.
I'm not a star.
Huh?
Okay. Take a picture. Subscribe to my YouTube channel.
What's
okay?
It called again?
You know Mo Vlogs?
Yeah.
You know him?
Yeah.
Okay, I Mo Vlogs is with me in the picture. I send you the picture. Just search Gabriel Cetra Boy.
Okay,
just take a picture. What's your name?
Omar.
Omar. I'll put you in the video, Omar.
So, yeah, vlog.
Guys,
thank you.
Guys, for the first time, may napapicture sa amin yung bata. He actually said, "Are you a YouTuber? Are you a vlogger?" He wants to take a picture from me. I feel like I'm a superstar. Wallah.
I'm not a superstar.
Di ba sabi ko ito?
So na ano mo na experience mo rin parang.
Yeah. So who else who wants to take picture to me? So where do you wanna eat now, babe?
Pwede tayo sa food court.
Food court? Okay.